Namaste to all, my name is Jay Shankar Venkatesh. I am studying in class 6 the Holy School. Today I am going to tell about Panchayat Raj subject social. The system of governance in rural areas is known as Panchayat Raj. The Panchayat Raj consists of three levels of government. Gram Panchayat, Panchayat Samiti or Janpat Panchayat, Jilla Parishad or District Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat works at the grassroots level or village level. The Panchayat Samiti works at the block level. The District Panchayat works at the district level. Importance of Panchayat Raj. Over the years, Panchayat Raj has strengthened the democratic spirit in India. It has been successfully promoting people's participation at local level. It has reduced the burden of central and state governments. Thank you.